接下来呢，日本团还有一个舞蹈表演，就是我们的 Cecilia Mika 的宝莱坞舞蹈。他希望他今天的舞蹈带给大家欢乐，带给大家明天满满的活力。
So the next performance is also by a group from Japan. It's called the Silsila Dance Group, and it will be performed by Lika and Nita. And they hope that through their performance, they can bring you lots and lots of happiness, and tomorrow will be a wonderful day for you.
就来欢迎他们。
So let's put our hands together to welcome the Silsila Group.